Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah. I welcome us to Hour of Deliverance of this week. Before we continue, let us pray. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. God of hosts, we appreciate you. For the mercy we have obtained this
night.
Lord, we thank you for giving us the grace to be partakers of this night's
hour.
Holy Spirit, accept our thanks. To every sins that can hinder our prayers. Son of God, forgive us. As we go into our prayers tonight,
amen.
Lord, let us obtain mercy.
In
Jesus' name, we are prayed. Let us praise the King of Kings. Let's appreciate him in songs. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Thank you, Lord Jesus. He was Oluwa, aye raye mo gbe oga. He was Oluwa, aye raye mo gbe oga. Oba ni waju oba, oba ni nu oba, oba leyin o.
Obato, Section of prayer. Let's open our Bible to the book of Psalms. Psalms chapter 2. From verse 7 to verse 9.
8.
From verse 7 to verse 8.
Psalm 2, verse 7 to 8. Bible so wipe.
The Bible says,
Emi o si royin ipinu Oluwa. O ti wu fun mi pe iwo le omo mi loni ni mo bi o ese kejo bere lowo mi emi o si fi awon orilede fun oni ni re ati ya opin ile le oro ile re.
I will declare the decree. The Lord hath said unto me, thou art my son, this day have I begotten thee. Ask of me, and I shall give thee the earthen for thy inheritance, and the uttermost part of the earth for thy possession.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. I titled this prayer session,
Bere lowo mi.
Ask from me.
Bere lowo mi.
Ask of me.
Ta ma wo ese keje yen.
And we look at that verse 7.
Oni Oluwa royin ipinu Oluwa. Emi o royin ipinu Oluwa.
Said I will declare the decree.
O ti wi fun mi pe.
The Lord has said unto me.
Iwo le omo mi.
Thou art my son.
Loni ni mo bi o.
This day have I begotten thee.
Loni ni mo bi o.
This day have I begotten thee.
Ile n so nipa eto.
This is talking about our inheritance.
Ti omo ni si baba re.
That if a child have with his father.
O so fun pa ni eto gege bi omo Olorun ni awon eto kan wa ta ni gege bi omo Olorun lati
sa. This place is telling us that we have an inheritance as a child of God.
Bible ti le so ninu we Matthew ori keje ese keson.
Bible told us in the book of Matthew chapter 2 verse 9.
O no kunrin won lo nbe ninu yin.
Say who is that man?
Ti omo re ma bere akara.
That his child we asked for bread.
So je fun ni okuta.
And we give him stone.
Abi o lo ma bere eja.
Or we ask for fish.
So fe to je fun ni ejo.
And we give him snake.
Eleyin so nipa eto ti omo ni si baba.
This is telling us the inheritance of a child from his father.
Mo so ni oruko Oluwa.
I say it in the name of the Lord.
But ti ma bere awon eto wa ninu aduwa.
As we shall be asking for our inheritance in this prayer.
Oruko Olorun wa yan dare fun
wa. The Lord will give them to us.
Olorun wa yan dare fun
wa. The Lord will give them to us.
Ese kejo yen wi pe.
That verse 8 says.
Bere lowo mi.
Ask of me.
Bere lowo mi.
Ask of me.
Gege bi omo bere lowo baba re.
As a child, ask from your father.
Emi o si fi awon orilede fun oni ni.
And I shall give you everything as thy inheritance.
Mo so ni oruko Oluwa.
I say it in the name of the Lord.
Ibi gbogbo to ba de.
Wherever you get to.
Olorun wa gba be fun o.
The Lord will take the place for you.
Bere lowo mi.
Just ask of me.
Emi o fi awon orilede fun oni ni.
And I will give thee everything. For
thy inheritance.
He's telling you that wherever you get to in life, you will get to reward there. I want us to pray there. Call the name of Jesus. Let's tell it to God. Lord, wherever my right is, wherever my right is hidden, Lord, bring it for me. Bring it out for me.
Pray
in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus,
Baba,
my Father, Lord, wherever my right is hidden, Lord, bring it out for me. 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 Ask from the Lord. Wherever your right is hidden, is it at your workplace? Is it your business center? Tell God to bring it out for you. Lord, bring it out for me. 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 Lord, bring it out for
me.
Lord, bring my inheritance for
me.
Take my inheritance for me. Take my inheritance for me. In Jesus' name we are free.
Jesus, Oluwa.
In Jesus' name we are free.
Oni bere lowo mi.
Said ask of me.
Emi o si fi awon orilede fun oni mi.
And I shall give thee the heaven for thy inheritance.
Ati aopin ile aye.
And the uttermost part of the earth.
E ja so fun Olorun.
Let's tell it to God.
Oluwa mo gba gbogbo agbegbe ti mo de.
Lord, I take everywhere I find myself.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take everywhere I find myself.
Mo fe ka bere si se aworan ibi ti a wa.
I want us to start picturing where we are.
Mo fe ka bere si se aworan ibi ti a ti n sise.
I want us to start picturing our workplace.
Oruko Jesu.
Call the name of Jesus.
So be baba mi o.
Say my father.
Gege bi omo re.
As your child.
Mo bere.
I have.
Mo ba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
O ya duwa. Oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Baba mi o.
My father.
Mo bere gege bi omo re.
I ask as a son.
Mo gbo agbegbe ti mo wa.
All every territory that I have. I take it.
Mo ba gbogbo agbegbe
mi. I take all my territory.
Mo ba gbogbo agbegbe
mi. I take all my territory. Where at my workplace, I take my territory. I take my territory. I take my territory. I take my territory.
Yes, Oluwa.
In Jesus' name, we are free. Maybe at your workplace,
they
are waging waging war against
you.
And you as a child of God.
Oh, ti bere ni.
You have not asked.
To ba bere gbogbo be lo ma gba fun.
If you ask, God will take all the territory for you.
Eni to korin rek pelu.
That place, that person that hates you,
you bere tipa tipa,
will be your friend.
Exact tun adura yen gba.
Let's pray that prayer one more time.
So pe mo bere.
Say I ask.
Gege bi omo Olorun.
As a child of God.
Nipe mo gba gbogbo agbegbe
mi. I take all my territory.
Ibi ti mo tin sise.
At my workplace.
Nibi ti mo tin taja.
At my business center.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
Oya adua. Orko
Jesus. In Jesus name.
Baba mi o.
My father.
Ola mo bere.
Lord, I ask,
gege bi omo re,
as your child,
bi pe mo gba gbogbo agbegbe
mi. I take all my territory.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
Igbadua, igbadua.
Pray.
Blessing gba.
Begin to take it.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
Mo gba gbogbo agbegbe mi.
I take all my territory.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name we are prayed.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name we are prayed. Let's pray like this. Let's call the name of Jesus. Say every of my good things that is hidden where I walk. All my good things that is hidden on earth. Angel of God, go now and bring it out for
me.
My goodness.
Ayomi.
My joy. My uplifting. That is hidden.
Sibi ti mo tin sise.
Where I work.
Eyi to bo a.
That is hiding.
Si agbegbe mi.
At my territory.
So pe angel Oluwa jade lo.
Angel of God, go now.
Oya gba jade fun mi.
And bring it out for me.
Oya adua. Orko
Jesus.
Baba mi o.
My father.
Ohun rere mi.
Every good thing.
Eyi to bo a.
That is hiding.
Angel Oluwa.
Angel of God.
Jade lo.
Go out now. And bring it for me.
Gba jade fun.
Bring it out for me. Bring it out for me.
Bajade fun.
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 Bring it out for me.
Jesus, Oluwa wa.
In Jesus name we are free.
Mo fe kan wo ese kesan yen.
I want us to look at verse 9.
O ni oparin ni wo fi fun won.
Thou shall break them with a rod.
Iwo si run won womu womu.
Thou shalt break them with a rod of iron, thou shalt dash them in pieces.
Bi ohun elu amo.
Like a potter's vessel.
Mo fe ka tun bere.
I want us to ask.
Eja poruko
Jesus. Let's call the name of Jesus.
So pe agbara kagbara.
Say every power.
Eyi to n gbogun dide si mi.
That is waging war against me.
Nitori ogo ti mo gbe wan
ye. Because of my glory.
So pe oparin Olodumare.
Say the rod of God.
Mo womu womu.
Break them into pieces.
Mo bole.
Break them down.
Oya adua. Oruko
in the name of Jesus.
Baba mi o.
My father.
Agbara kagbara.
Any power.
Emi kemi.
Any spirit.
Eyi to ni poju ayo mi o ni ti emi lowo.
I say I will not receive my day of joy.
Oparin Olodumare.
The rod of the Almighty.
Oya luwon womu womu.
Break them.
Luwon womu womu.
Break them.
Luwon womu womu.
Break them.
Luwon bole.
Break them down.
Luwon bole. Luwon womu womu. Jesu Oluwa wa. In Jesus name we have prayed. Let us begin to wave our hands to God.
To sagbara to da biti Jesu. Ko sagbara to da biti Baba. Ko sagbara.
Ko sagbara. Toda biti Jesu agbara 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 toda agbara
o sagbara
o sagbara toda biti Jesu
aye ati lorun
o sagbara toda biti
Jesu
agbara
Thanksgiving be accepted. Once again, oh Lord, give us the understanding of your word. Let your word light up the darkness of our lives. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Okay, hallelujah.
Shout hallelujah. Glory to Jesus. We are praying from the book of Acts of the Apostles, chapter 4, and verse 29. Acts of the Apostles, chapter 4, and verse 29. The word of God restores. And now,
Oluwa,
Lord, behold their threatenings, and grant unto thy servants that with all boldness they may speak thy words. And now,
Oluwa,
Lord, behold their threatenings. The topic of our prayer today is what I've titled,
Oluwa,
Lord,
behold
their threatenings.
Peteru, Joanu ati awon omo eyin gba.
This was one of the prayers Peter, John and the disciples prayed.
Gba ti won fi won sile ninu tubu.
After they were being free from the prison.
Peteru ati Joanu sise yin rere.
Peter and John were doing the work of the evangelist.
Won wa su.
They were preaching.
Won wa laisan san.
They were healing the sick.
Won mu awon eniyan larada.
They were making people whole.
Won soro ajinde Christi.
They were talking about the resurrection of
won
Christ.
Won soro nipa ese.
They were talking about sin.
Lojiji.
And suddenly,
ni won mu won.
They were arrested.
Won de ju won sinu tubu.
And they were casted into the prison.
Awon alufa ati olori eso temple.
The high priest and the warders.
Won did they see won.
They arose against
them. Won iru waasu wo le nwa yi.
And they said, what manner of preaching?
En soro nipa jinde kuro ninu oku.
You are talking about a resurrection
from the dead. En soro nipa Jesu.
You are talking about Jesus.
Bibeli so ni won na won mu won ninu iwe ise apostle ori kerin ese keta yen.
In that book of After Apostles chapter 5 verse
3,
he says, and they laid hands on them and put them in hold into the next door, and they were casted into the prison. This was the suffering they experienced here. And at a certain point in time, they were brought forth
siwaju awon olori alufa
before the high priest.
Ape enikan ni Anna ati Caiaphas.
There's one called Anna and Caiaphas.
Won soro niwaju won.
They spoke before them.
Won gba to akoko kan.
And at a point in time,
won ki won ni lo.
They warned them.
E ma fi oruko Jesu wa sumo.
And they told them not to use the name of Jesus to preach.
E ma so mo.
And they told them not to preach.
Te ba wo ese 18 yen.
If you take a look at verse 18,
Bibeli wipe nigba ti won si pe won.
Bible says and they called them.
Won pase fun won.
And commanded them.
Ki won ma se soro rara.
Not to speak at all.
Bẹẹni ki won ma se koni ni oruko Jesu mo.
In the name of Jesus.
Kon ma se koni ni oruko Jesu mo.
In the name of Jesus.
Ṣùgbọ́n Peteru and Johannu won da won lohun.
But Peter and John answered
and said. Tó bá ti tọ́ lójú yín.
Whether it be right in thy sight,
that man saw Olorun mo,
of God, that we shouldn't teach
God. To ba to loju Olorun,
and if it is right in the sight of God,
lati gbo ti ju Olorun lo,
to akin unto you more than
egba ro fun ara yin.
Then you judge ye yourself.
Awa o le shalai so n ta ti ri ato n ta ti gbo.
We cannot but speak the things which we have seen and heard.
Mo kilo fun won.
They want them.
E ba tun so.
If you dare say
baba mu yin,
and we lay hold of you,
ikule oku o,
you shall die.
Won de fi won le.
And they set them free.
Nigba ti won fi won le tan.
After they were free,
won lo.
They went.
Si odo awon egbe won.
To meet their fellow believers.
E je ka kan lati verse 23.
Let us read from verse 23.
Acts chapter 4.
Ise won apostle ori kerin ese ketalelogun.
Kini oro Oluwa so?
Nigba ti won si jo won won lowo lo.
Nigba ti won jo wo won lowo lo.
Won lo sodo awon egbe won.
Won lo si odo awon egbe won.
Won si royin ohun gbogbo ti awon olori alufa ati awon agbagba so fun won.
Ohun gbogbo to ju won ri pata ni won so.
Nigba ti won si jo.
Nigba ti won si gbo.
Won fi okokan gbe ohun won.
Won fi ohun kan gbe ohun won soke ninu adua si Olorun.
Won
si wipe
Oluwa
iwo
ti o da
orun wa aye
ati okun
ati okun
ati ohun gbogbo ti
nbe ninu won
iwo nipa emi mimo ti o ti enu Dafidi baba wa iranse re wipe
yes
ese ti awon keferi fi nbinu
o ti so latenu Dafidi baba wa tele pe ese ti awon keferi fi nbinu
yes said to David the father why did the eating rage
ti awon eniyan gbero ohun wa san
awon oba aye dide
awon baye dide
ati awon ijoye ko ara won jo si
awon ijoye ko ara won jo si Oluwa
ati si Christi re
ati Christi re
nitoto sha sa ni
eh.
Si Jesu omo
mimo re
eni ti iwo ti fi ororo yan
yes
ati Herodu ti Pontiu
Pilatu
pelu awon keferi ati awon eniyan Israeli pe jo si
yes
lati se ohun ko ohun ti owo re ati imo re ti pinu saju pe yo se
nje nisisiyi
Oluwa
Oluwa
kiesi
ikilo won e farabale ma iti mo fe ka mo ninu ohun gbogbo to sele yen ni pe
what I want you to know in all that happened
was that mo ti le je pa omo leyin Christi won ni agbara
despite the fact that they were powerful
ase wa lenu won
they had authority
Some
people arose against them.
They
didn't keep silent.
They
went back to pray.
The
enemy contended with them.
And
they didn't say there's nothing they're going to do. They didn't say it is just empty
threats.
They didn't say Jesus will be watching over us. Nothing is going to happen to us.
They went back into prayer. And they cried to God. Oh Lord. Behold their threatenings. Behold their threatenings.
They prayed.
Oluwa.
Lord.
Behold
their threatenings. What does the word say?
Oluwa.
Do more than you've been doing in time past.
Yes.
That is what one of make his
own. Do
you know that? The disciples of Jesus, it was in the plan of God for their life. And it was what God sent them they were doing. And they were successful
during.
But it wasn't listening to some people. So also, the success of your life is not listening to some people. Every time they see you and they see success in your life,
in
the lives of your children, your place of work, they are always angry. This was at the effort to challenge this disciples of Jesus. Those filled with fire and power. You must not preach in the name of Jesus. Maybe you have been faced with those kinds of enemies in your place of work. They have warned you that we are going to show you that
place
of I will show you that I got here before
you.
I will show you the other side of life. Which enemy is boasting at you physically and in the dream? In your place of
worship,
is it the powerful one of your household? Is it the messenger of darkness in your dreams? Is it that some people are pursuing you with metaphysical power? Let us do the same thing the disciples of Christ did. They lifted their voices. They said, Lord, behold their threatenings. Behold their threatenings. They asked for power. The power of boldness. They asked for power. For power, for expansion, the power to move forward.
Our
brothers was what they asked for. It was the power of expansion and in verse 30. And by thy stretching forth of thy hand to you, it means the Lord should do beyond. It means the ministry should expand.
And
right before those threatening, cause our lives and our ministry to continue. I want you to pray as well. Said, let there be signs and wonders in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, hear the prayer. After they had prayed, the place was shaking. Who is that person boasting at you? And you get back, you go back home, you go down to cry. What is that battle you said in the dream? It's not making you look for false prophets. That battle cannot kill you. Let us go before the Lord. And let's tell God that, Lord, behold their threatenings. Have they been coming with battles in the physical realm? Is it in your dream? Who has made a covenant that you will not enjoy your marital
home?
Who has said you will not have peace of mind in your
husband's
home? Let us tell God to behold their threatenings. Who is that person that says you can't answer
Who is that person that says he will not let you become successful in that place of work? Let's tell it to God. To be under threatening. Who has said you won't get married in life? Who has said you are not going to conceive in life? Who has said you have just educated, you are not going to have anything to do with it? Let us tell God to be under threatening. God, in the name of Jesus Christ, you say, my Father, I give thanks to you. Because every threat of darkness in my life, you, the Lord, will render it void. In the name of Jesus, my Father, Lord, I give thanks to you. Because every threat of darkness, every threat of weakness over my life, over my word, over my children, you will render it void. Accept my thanks, Lord. Accept my praises. Call the name of Jesus. You say, my Father, Lord, as from today, multiply the success of my life. In the name of Jesus. My Father, Lord, as from today, multiply the success of my life. As from today, multiply the success of my ministry. Yes, I tell it to God. Success in my work, Lord, multiply. Success in my marriage, Lord, multiply. Your prayers, in Jesus' name we are praying. I want you to repeat the prayer two more times. We're going to channel it in diverse ways. Success over my work, Lord, multiply. Success in my marriage, Lord, multiply. Success over my children's lives, Lord, multiply. In Jesus' name, we pray. Call on Jesus once. Say, my Father, as from today, upon all my endeavors, give me success. Let me be successful. Let the success begin to multiply. In the name of Jesus. My Father, Lord, as from today, multiply my success. All my endeavors, let me be successful. Multiply this success. All my endeavors, Lord, multiply my success. In Jesus' name, I pray.
And one more lay Christi, one of Badua.
These disciples of Jesus went to pray.
Apostles, one of Badua.
These apostles went to pray. They didn't keep quiet after the church. They knew that these ones have conspired against them. They were aware that they have taken evil counsels against them. And so they asked the Lord to intervene. Lord Jesus
wants.
Every counsel of the enemies of my life,
every
conspiracy of darkness over my life, today, O Lord, scatter them by fire. In the name of Jesus, my Father, every conspiracy of the enemy over my life, every counsel of the enemy over the works of my life, over my children, Lord, scatter them. Then I know, scatter them. Then I know, scatter them. Then I know, every counsel the enemy has over my life, Father, then I know, Lord, void. In Jesus' name, I pray. Sing a song with me.
Elisha, Elisha. Elisha, Elisha. imo ton ta gba lori mi eleshe mo ti ni Jesu loluwa eleshe so be
eleshe
Every
thought of darkness to turn my life upside down. Every counsel of darkness to cause my journey to turn
aside.
Lord, render it long and void.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of my Father. Who is that person angry at my success? And is now bragging that he or she is going to scatter my
job.
Saying he's going to destroy my life.
Angels
of war. Strike such person down. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. My Father. Who is that person angry over my success? And he's bragging that he's going to destroy my life. And he's going to scatter my
job.
To scatter my joy.
Oluwa kiyesi ikilo won.
Lord, behold your children.
Ibinu re kolu won.
I strike them by your anger.
Oya gbadua.
In the name of Jesus.
Baba mi o.
My Father.
Talene to binu.
Who is oppressing
me?
Angry at my son. And is bragging.
Oh,
to scatter my joy.
Oluwa kiyesi ikilo won.
Lord, behold your children.
Oya si ibinu kolu won.
Strike them by your anger.
Ibinu kolu won.
Strike them by your anger.
Ibinu kolu won.
Strike them by your anger.
Strike them by your anger.
And after they prayed,
Genesis Oluwa.
I said now.
Ki esi kilo won.
Behold their treatment.
Ki osi fi fun awon omo odo re.
And give to thy servants.
Lati ma fi boya gbogbo soro re.
So with boldness speak your word.
Won fe pa won lenu mo ni.
They wanted to silence them.
Awon na wa bere fun agbara
ikun. And they also asked for the power.
Ki won na bere fun agbara.
I want you to ask for power.
Bi odun etin lo sopin.
As it says going to an end.
Poruko Jesu laikan.
In the name of Jesus once.
Baba mi o.
My father.
Agbara ti ji ki ja.
The power that storm cannot strike.
Agbara ti ji opin odun ki ja.
The power that storm of the end of the year cannot strike. Father, release unto me.
E ki gbe agbadura
re.
Poruko
Jesu. In the name of Jesus.
Baba mi o.
My father.
Agbara ti ji ki ja.
The power that storm cannot strike.
Agbara ti ji opin odun ki ja.
The power that storm of the year cannot strike.
Oluwa
be wa mi.
Oluwa be wa mi.
Father,
Oluwa be wa mi. 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 Oluwa be wa
mi. In Jesus' name of prayer.
O tun adura yen gba lekan si.
You are going to repeat the prayer once again.
Mo fe ko kori.
I want you to sing this song.
Patewo re.
You clap your hands.
Baba fagbara da mi lola.
Baba fagbara da mi lola.
Baba fagbara da mi lola.
Baba. Power not to fall into the waiting house of the enemy. Power that the storm of life cannot strike. And that release upon me and my children. In the name of Jesus. My Father. In Jesus' name of prayer.
Jẹwọ náà ni àwọn èèyàn tó fẹ́ mú ọ̀rọ̀ wọn wá síwájú Olúwa ní àṣálẹ̀.
You also have people you want to bring their case before.
Tó fẹ́ sọ fún Ọlọ́run pé kó kíyèsí ìkìlọ̀.
You want to tell God to build their treatment.
Wa poruko Jesu lẹ́kan.
Now you're going to call the name of Jesus.
Oluwa.
Oh Lord.
Àwọn ènìyàn tí ń yọ mí lẹ́nu níbi iṣẹ́ mi.
These people tormenting me in my place of
work. Lójú àlá mi.
In my dreams.
Olúwa, mo gbé ọ̀rọ̀ wọn wá síwájú rẹ̀.
God, I bring their case before.
Kíyèsí ìkìlọ̀ wọn.
Behold their treatment.
Kí o sì ṣe ìdájọ́ wọn.
And judge them.
Oya gbadura bẹ́ẹ̀. Poruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Bàbá mi o.
My Father.
Oluwa.
Lord.
Àwọn tí ń yọ mí lẹ́nu.
So those tormenting my life.
Máa sọ̀rọ̀
ṣé níbi iṣẹ́ rẹ ni.
Ṣé nílé bàbá ni.
Is it in your father's house?
Ṣé nínú ìgbéyàwó ni.
Is it in your marriage?
Bá Ọlọ́run sọ̀rọ̀.
Talk to God.
Ṣé níbi tó ti ń ṣiṣẹ́ ni.
Is it where you work?
Àwọn tó ń yọ mí lẹ́nu lójú àlá mi.
Those tormenting me in my dreams.
Níbi iṣẹ́ mi.
In my place of work.
Olúwa.
Lord.
Mo mú wọn wá sí iwájú rẹ lónìí.
I bring them before you.
Kíyèsí ìkìlọ̀ wọn.
Behold their treatment.
Kí o sì ṣe ìdájọ́ wọn.
And judge them.
Kíyèsí ìfọ́nú wọn.
Behold their treatment.
Kí o sì ṣe ìdájọ́ wọn.
And judge them.
Ṣe ìdájọ́ wọn.
Judge them.
Jesu Olúwa wa.
In Jesus' name of prayer.
Mo sọ lórúkọ bàbá ọmọ àti ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
I decree in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Gbogbo agbára tó ń halẹ̀ mọ́ ayé rẹ.
Every power threatening your life.
Lójú àlá, lójú ayé.
In the dream and physically.
Lónìí, Olúwa gba agbára lọ́wọ́ wọn.
Today, the Lord withhold their power.
Mo ní Olúwa gba agbára lọ́wọ́ wọn.
I say the Lord withhold their power.
Àwọn tó ń bínú àṣeyọrí rẹ.
Those angry at your success.
Tí wọ́n wá ń sá káàkiri báwọn òbí ìrìn àjò rẹ ṣubú.
Running after scatter saying that going to destroy your joy.
Lónìí, Olúwa gba agbára lọ́wọ́ wọn.
Today, the Lord withhold their power.
Tó bá ṣàmì àṣeyọrí rẹ yóò dìpọ̀. pupo.
Amen. Your success shall be multiplied.
The power
that will prevent the battle to come from your life. The power to scale through this
year.
The power that storm doesn't strike.
If it
may come in three.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Now me rest okay.
Lift up your water.
Awa olo me adura. Amora wa. Ewo base fo mi adura. Shure.
Power that reverses battle.
Power
that destroys
battle.
Power that stops battle.
Power
for healing and deliverance. Obari
ami meta se. Oya wonu omi na lo.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Ori ofe lapapo.
In unison.
Ori ofe Jesu Kristo Oluwa wa. Ife mi mo ti Olorun. Da bo si emi mi mo. Ko so kale. Ko ma ba gbe lati sin lo. Atitilaelai, amen, amen, amen. Hallelujah, meta.
Hallelujah,
hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Body of fire, yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah, yeah.